The driver of a £215,000 supercar was left red-faced but fortunately unhurt after a spectacular crash in West London yesterday. The 640-horsepower Lamborghini Huracan spun on a residential road during a meeting organised by a car dealer.